you can easily overlay two or more simulation graphs directly from any graph window. Click here to select results to overlay. You can also drag graph thumbnails from the results summary window onto a graph.